closer and closer. I don't wanna let you go.
Oh, Oof. Oof.
Khushboo, it's done.
Yeah, I know, right? Can you believe it?
I have only one thing to say to you. Can you give me a shoulder massage?
We made it. That's what I see.
It's unbelievable the kind of support we received. The kind of support we received from everybody.
The team, yeah. The friends. The family.
Really small wedding. We wanted to keep it very, very intimate. So the first thing that struck me only when we thought of the wedding cards was the fact that our names mean the same thing, and therefore we should have a floral, fragrant wedding. It's surreal. I shoot so many weddings. I shoot so many weddings in a year, and I think there comes a point where everything becomes auto mode. Like, cameras have manual modes where we decide how we want to shoot a particular picture. I wanted this wedding to be in manual mode. I didn't want to be wanted it to be in auto mode. I wanted us to enjoy, our families to enjoy the grandma.
Aren't you lucky?
I'm very lucky. I'm blessed. I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. We are blessed. We are blessed to have such friends around us who just make up for everything that we need and want in our lives. For me, the best thing of this wedding, the best part about this wedding is that all the 53 people are completely doting on you. They love you, they consider you as their own. My entire family, the entire friend set and everything, everybody is your Bharati. And I'm so, so proud of that. You know, this is what I wanted. I wanted you to have all the love in the world. And so when my love falls short, then you have all these people now to fall back on.